Hey guys, and welcome to my tutorial on how to build a magic shop. So I'll get right into it. So as you can see, I'm starting with planning out how big I want the build to be. Then I choose the base materials, which is, I don't know which box it is actually, but it's black powder, concrete, and some nether brick stuff. And then I just fill it in. And yeah, as you can see, I'm starting with the entrance now, and I wanted a big entrance without a door, as I felt that it was suited for the build. Then I started with the windows, and I chose panes, and I think that purple is a very good color for magic and overall like fantasy and stuff. Then we will see here, and yes, I'm using a replay mod here and to capture the building. So just tell me what you feel about this quality, and yeah, so this is how it looks so far, and I'm pretty happy with it. And now I'm starting with the roof, and it will be a pretty basic roof. So I used brick for the roof, as you can see, and then I just go all around there, and I will fill it in. And after that, we will use deep slate stairs and bricks and to just, or blocks I mean, just to fill it in there. And then again, deep slate stairs there. I really like those blocks. I'm glad they added them. They look pretty good. It's a good addition to the Minecraft catalog of blocks. And let's see, yeah, continue there. And then I just fill it in with brick again. Pretty simple, but it looks good in my opinion, so it's all right. Then I made a row of brick there, brick slabs, and then I made the roof, sort of bar. I was going with iron bars at first, then I just changed it because I thought they looked a bit too basic for the build. Then you just go all around there. Then I decided to add some decorations to the roof, and I just added some random like blocks and stuff. You can do that too if you want to. And let's see, and now I'm adding some wall brick and fences next to them, entrance, just to add a sign with magic to make it a bit more, to make it look a bit better. And I changed the wool multiple times, but then I settled for a gray wool. I think I changed it to the end, It will change in a couple of seconds, just wait. That's how it looks now with the lamp. And I like that it turns off on during the night. And I used heads for the letters. You can use banners if you don't have access to heads. And then I decided to go for the inside because the outside is done now. So you can just look at my spiel build here. I just simply took planks and filled in the floor with the material I wanted. Then for the roof, I made it a bit more detailed, and you will see in a second. I started with filling in the light source, and then I added glass as a with patterns, so it's magenta and purple. Then I removed one layer, like the outer layer, to add a layer of planks and slabs. So yeah, we'll just look at that. And then at the end, I also added iron bars to like on the glass, and to make it not hard, like not annoying to look at basically, because it gets too bright sometimes. So yeah. And I thought it worked really good, so if you want to do that, you can do that. Yeah, now we got the interior. So yeah, it's just pretty random. Obviously you can just skip this part if you want to or not, but I think it may be good to look at the process. And then I added a magic wand that shoots a bit of, magical blast, I guess. And then I added a little desk with some candles. I really like the candles. They look nice. I added some bookshelves and some support for them to like stand on with fences and stairs. And then to put the icing on the frost or cake, whatever, I added some books with heads again, just to make it feel a little bit more alive. Let's see. Yeah, boy. And now I'm just standing there, and I added a slime. Yeah, that I did. Yeah, I'm still standing there for some reason. Yeah, I was looking for heads. That's why I was standing there. And a rune head. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Yeah. And this build took me roughly 30 minutes to do with all the pausing and stuff. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you would like to see more videos like this, just leave a like. Yeah, just leave a like and, you know, subscribe. And also, I would love to get, like, suggestions on what to build. Because right now, I was just building for my server. And I haven't really done any speed building or, like, recording of it earlier. So this is my first approach to it. So let me know what you think in the comments also. And yeah, that's about it. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Bye.